Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I going to show you how to insert a screenshot in MS Word document. So first of all, open MS Word and after that click on insert. Now here is the option screenshot, so click on it. Now click on screen clipping. Now take the screenshot which you want to insert in MS Word document, like if you want to insert this area, so draw that and leave the cursor. That's it. So by this easy and simple setting you can insert a screenshot in MS Word document, and also you can customize and you can make the some changes for this screenshot by double clicking on it. So you can change the some style, you can add the some effect, like this. So friends, I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for latest update.